Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's been a really long time since I've made a video. I basically just make a lot of different animal videos, and that includes my giant schnauzer here, Vader. And so Vader is officially 1 year old now, and ever since we got him, life became quite chaotic and crazy, so I wasn't able to make YouTube videos as often, amongst other things. And not to say anyone specific here, because there's a lot of great content creators about animals on here, but I've just honestly been disheartened by where it seems to all be going, and so I kind of just don't know what direction I really want to go with it. But Vader has come a long way. In this video here, he was just a few months old, and so his ears were still being posted. I do have a video all about the ear posting process for anyone interested. Feel free to hate me if you want about that. But here is Vader today. He in all of his glory here as an almost full-grown giant schnauzer, I suppose. I believe that he might get slightly larger and fill out a bit, but he has a long way to go. We do have two other dogs, and for the most part, Vader gets along with them, but I'm pretty sure that they really hate him because they're old. And they just really don't have the energy to match this crazy guy right here. And so I wanted to share with you guys what it's like day by day having a giant schnauzer living as a very normal family. We don't have really the ability to dedicate as much professional training as we'd like. We have gotten him some training when he was a puppy, and he has gotten so much better just as he's grown, and I guess his brain has gotten larger and he's become a bit smarter and realizes what we're asking of him. But he has such a funny personality, and we really do love him for the most part. And so he loves going on car rides, as you can see here. This is one of the only things that really actually makes him behave. And so we've been doing this with him ever since he was a puppy. Vader is rarely ever alone, and when he is, he's in a very large crate, which I'm sure there's a video somewhere in the 45,000 videos and photos in my phone somewhere. But anyways, giant schnauzers like Vader here, one thing that really stands out to me is just how adventurous and how brave they are, and they're really powerful and spunky, and so he has some epic hops here. And he enjoys lots of different things, but mostly just being extremely close to us. Whatever we're doing, Vader has to be doing, but they really do require a lot of mental and physical exercise, otherwise they're really annoying. Another thing about these guys is that they are natural protectors. There is no guard dog training required for this breed. It comes really, really natural to them just based on their history. And so they really thrive with somebody who is willing to give them that exercise. Obviously, you need the space for them as well, but also getting out there and adventuring. He has a very funny personality, again, extremely attached and needy. These guys are the definition of, you know, being your shadow. They really seem to love just having no idea what personal space is, and so that can be really, really cute, and we do totally love that. But it's also a really funny part of his personality that can sometimes just kind of be annoying. In the nicest way possible, I'm trying to say that. And so again, he really just loves to be with us, doing whatever we're doing, being wherever we are, and he just seems really happy. And he's a very happy dog. He's a very powerful dog though, and so we have run into challenges because of that, and it really is just him being exactly what this breed was meant to be. Vader absolutely loves the water. We introduced him to it at a very young age, and so I guess he just became really comfortable with it quickly, although he still has not ventured into the pool. He's also really smart, and he knows how to open every single door in our home, and so if we need him outside, we have to lock the door because he will jump up and open it. More often than not, he's very hyper and rambunctious and not usually like this. It's a rare calm moment. Another thing you have to think about with this breed is the extensive upkeep with their grooming. We were getting him groomed every 6 weeks at PetSmart, but my fiance ended up just getting the tools and following the template that the breeder had on Vader from the previous grooming sessions. And so if you just follow along there with the proper tools, you're able to do it. I think he does a really, really good job, and I'm sure it's only going to get better. And even if you do mess up a spot or something, their hair grows so fast that it'll be back in no time. Vader's become very comfortable with the grooming. He even falls asleep sometimes, and so I think it'll just get better in that aspect. The hair does go everywhere, and you have to vacuum that up, and so that's another great thing my fiance does. Here, Vader's getting his brows trimmed. I mean, they have fabulous brows. We know that we're living in the era of the brows, so it is important. And they do grow extremely fast, and something I did learn is that they get some type of eye cancer if the hair is too long and messes with their eyes, so that's something to think about. Here in this video, it's a really basic training technique that's a negative reinforcement. I think it's called negative positive reinforcement, and so it uses a negative reinforcement that's not painful, like a shock collar or a choke collar. And so what you're doing here is stepping on a slip leash. This is when they're really acting bad or out of control and just not having their attention on you, and it's called park it. And so our trainer taught us this. And so you just pin him down to the floor basically until he acts the way you want, calm, and then you release, and that's the positive portion of that technique. Now, although I did say he loves the water, he still has not gone into our pool fully yet. Vader is a gorgeous dog, and so he really is beautiful. His personality is powerful and spunky and crazy and just, I think it's a part of his age. Right now he's only a year old, so he's just coming into really the best and the prime time of his life. This has to be, I'm assuming, the most it's ever going to be, and so he just is giving it his all at this moment, and that's obvious in his everyday habits and personality and attitude, which is just go, go, go. He's always just trying to explore, adventure. Very rarely is he calm unless you tire him out like this. We take him out, you know, on an average of like 3 times a day to throw the ball or stick or whatever. Now, we did get Vader to be a protection dog for our farm property that we bought in 2020, and so that includes our tortoise friends here, and Vader seems to be totally fine with them. He's been a little bit weird with lizards and his prey drive, but he's quite gentle with the turtles, and so that might just be something about the turtles that is enchanting all other creatures to be calm and chill with them, because that's all they are or something. And so he's really good in that regard. Again, a total natural protector. He's so funny. When we tell him to sit, he gets in the chair like this. What? You told me to sit, Mom. And so again, he just has a very, very silly, funny personality, and we totally love him, but he is the most powerful, strong-willed, again, powerful, very strong dog that I've ever seen. And again, so that requires a lot on the owner's part. Again, Vader is rarely ever alone. I would be so scared to leave him alone for a long period of time, because who knows what he'd do. But when we do have to rarely leave him for going out for some reason, he does really well in his crate. He's very good with food and water with our female little Chihuahua dog, because she really will not put up with it. But he can be a little bit weird with our male dog, and I feel really bad for our male because he's old, he's neutered, he's definitely not the alpha type, and I just wish I could explain that to Vader, that he is not trying to be the alpha in any way. Like, you can just leave him alone. He will bite on his ankles and push him around like a bully, and he's just a total bully. to the other dogs. And it's not, I don't think, in like a mean, aggressive way. It's just in a very playful, powerful, and annoying way. But I definitely notice a difference with the male dog. Again, maybe that's just because the Chihuahua does not put up with it. She will literally bite him in the face and rip out fur when he is bugging her, and he leaves her alone. He does not take treats or toys from her, whereas our other male dog, who's very, how do I put it, he's very not dominant, not aggressive, he, Vader messes with him a lot more, which is funny because he's the bigger dog. And so Vader's just, he's like a big fluffy idiot, but he has come a really, really long way. Here he is in his awkward like tween stage. Maybe he was like 6 or 7 months here, actually a little bit maybe younger, because we barely posted his ears. He was so bad, guys. That is literally the reason I haven't posted a video in so long, because our lives were literally flipped upside down. Okay, that was bad, but really crazy. I mean, it was really bad in the beginning, like really, really bad. He was a horrible biter. His little sharp puppy teeth were so painful, and he would like jump up and charge and bite you. This is the first night we got him. Oh my goodness, I do miss those cute little puppy breath days, because he was so freaking cute. I really can't take him anywhere now because he drags me around. That's one really bad thing. It's definitely my fault because, well, we have a property, so we just let all the dogs out and they run all day and stuff. So it's not like we're really taking him on a leash to like a dog park. So he has no leash manners really when we're somewhere out. I've tried to take him to PetSmart as an adult like this one time, and it was really embarrassing. He was dragging me all around, and it was just something I just never wanted to go through again. And so that's something we definitely need to work on in some type of way. All of our dogs are family companions, so they do enjoy life with us as a family member, on our couch, on our bed, and things like that. But something just, again, that's really, really important for giant schnauzers, it seems, is that they need that outdoor, adventurous, some type of exercise, throwing a ball, bringing it back. They seem to really love to please their owners, and so if you use that along with their playfulness, it really helps them. Oh wow, I'm obsessed with my man, like, so handsome. Anyways, I wanted to make this video for you guys today to share our experience so far, which this has been basically a collection of videos that have been on my phone for who knows how long. But I want to share what it's like just as a normal family who got a dog, a companion, and this was planned, so definitely do your research. This is a really special breed. Vader's about 80 pounds now. I do believe he might thicken up even more as he becomes more of an adult. He's going to be neutered at 18 months. That'll be a different video talking about him as a cryptorchid. And so we just overall feel really grateful for the experience to have such a fierce and natural protector, this rare breed. I would honestly really pity anybody who would try and hurt a giant schnauzer's owner, because I don't think that would be pretty at all. Vader has a long way to go, I think, with some of his mannerisms. And same for us. We have a long way to go as his owners, but I'd like to think that he's really happy and we're doing the best that we can with what we can do right now. And we're just really excited to continue the journey together. Vader's a really special dog. Giant Schnauzers are a really special dog, but probably one of the hardest, if not the hardest breed to deal with. And so we are dealing with that day by day, but we love him so much. All right guys, thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys next time. Vader does have an Instagram. It's called Giant Schnauzer Vader. Hope you guys follow him there.